These are my top three favorite all-in-one nano tanks. The 12-gallon MaxSpec Dice is a fantastic value, right around $300, which includes a capable light with a built-in timer. It's made from long iron glass with a glass overflow panel, comes with a bunch of filter media and a return pump, and the filtration section even has a lid. The IM25 Lagoon is solid, low iron glass, great dimensions that give lots of floor space for rock and coral, DC return pump, filter media basket, a selection of media, including a filter sock and some really handy accessories, including a mesh top, plus lots of options to add on from protein skimmers to manual fleece rollers. The Red Sea Max Nano Peninsula. It has all the bells and whistles. It includes an app controlled light, a return pump, protein skimmer, built-in power center, gravity ATO, overflow with removable weir for easy cleaning, ball socket return nozzle, a flip up glass panel to hide all of the filtration, and high clarity glass with armored inner edges with great three-sided